How are we doing there, folks? We're outside the town hall in Dover. I'm joined with Debbie here.
Hello.
How you doing? Right, so yeah, what are we doing today then?
We want to find out what's happened to the cannons.
The cannons, folks. The cannons are outside the Dover town hall for many, many years, maybe decades. What was the history on them? Apparently, there was a possibility they were taken from the Battle of Waterloo. 1815, possibility. So we're going to have a look at this site. If anyone knows any information about it, please let us know. But they're just there's missing, so there's cones in their place. Cones in the place of the actual cannons, folks. So let's take a look at this. Yeah. Oh, so there they are. That's where the cannons were, folks. I don't think I've got any information, well, any video footage of it. I don't know. Did you take a picture of me on top of the cannons?
I don't think I did, no.
You didn't.
But you were on this one in the middle.
Yeah, so I was just showing how heavy they were because you could bounce on them. Hopefully I didn't break it. That's what I've been taken away. But, you know, it's the same thing again. It's like the Bradley Wolf. The mine was taken away. No one knew nothing about it. And then all of a sudden it just turns up again. And the mine's there, it's been refurbished. So hopefully these cannons have been taken away. They haven't been stolen. You know, we're in Dover, folks. I know things like that happen, but hopefully they've been taken away and been refurbished. Because I suppose the bases to them actually did need a bit of coat of paint, really. The wood was rotten. So yeah. I noticed the camera's focused on your face, not mine.
Is it?
That's better, folks.
That's all right.
That's all right, yeah. Keep her in focus. But yeah, that's about it, folks. Right, so we're going to have something really crazy we're going to show you. It's going to be... Let's go and get some seeds and bread.
Yes.
Right, yeah, so we're walking to the shops right now to get some seeds and bread. And we met this nice chap, didn't we?
Yeah.
He's talking about the town hall. And he said something that I didn't know about, that Debbie actually did know about. What was that?
That the stained glass windows on the town hall were removed at the start of the war to keep them protected.
Protect the stained glass windows,
yeah. They were put into like hiding.
Yeah.
Or storage, even.
Hiding?
Yeah.
So Hitler can't get his hands on them,
yeah.
Folks. Wow. Yeah, so yeah, hopefully one day we'll be able to get in that building. Debbie's going to keep emailing.
Yeah.
Probably. Let's get these seeds, folks. Oh, yeah. Look, he's gone. Right, so yeah, we've got the bread, folks. Oh, you got it. Left it in the bag. Got the bread, folks. We're feeding ducks, and it seems seagulls as well. How mad is this? Bread, folks. We'll go basically Pencester Gardens in a minute and basically feed ducks by hand. Nervous.
They are. Maybe they've been fed already.
I feel like you see a lot of poo going everywhere, folks.
Yeah. You've got some on your coat, haven't you?
Oh yes, from yesterday.
From yesterday.
Wow.
Oh, I've lost all my sleep. Oi, hold up, I've got to go back to the sleeping bag.
Right, yeah, so now we're on the way to Pencester, folks. We had a little bit of fun there on the bridge. And now we're going to feed the ducks by hand, hopefully. Who are we looking out for, Bob and...
Bob and Janet.
Bob and Janet.
And Jemima.
The names that we've given the ducks. So they all look the same, so yeah. Amazing.
Oh, the old head.
Quick, it's going downstream. It's faster than that.
Look, they're all seagulls, folks. Wow.
This reminds me of a scene from Chatham where I was trying to fly the drone and this little guy sort of walked out in front and started getting the seagulls all revved up when I wanted to fly the drone. Obviously I can't fly the drone with seagulls flying about like that, folks.
Does it work?
What are you filming?
I was filming what you were doing, I'm not filming you, why?
I don't want to pop the things up though.
Quite bad. We're waiting for the ducks at the moment.
Jesus. What have we done here?
Oh, they're all hunting, guys.
Seagull planet. It's like Island of the Seagulls.
Little baby.
Oh. Wow. Well, what's your pom-pom?
I know.
Here he comes. Go on in. Take it from her. Wow. What did it feel like when you took it out of your hand?
It was alright. I'm scared he's going to peck me.
Don't want mine.
You're wasting it.
Wants it all.
Oh, you
hang, 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 look at him go. Hang, 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 I have all that.
Oh, look, there's another one.
Holy Jesus. Another one spotted us, folks. Oh. Oh, hello, there we go. Yeah. Hang, 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 get it down, you boy.
There's a duck behind you.
Hello? Yeah. You eating it?
Nice.
Greedy. It's for the birds. 55 pence.
I'm just checking that it's okay for them.
Just wander over. I'll have some. What you got? What you got? Just saying that there's covering bread. There's no pigeons at all today, folks. I think because yesterday, what time did we come out? It's about 10 o'clock. We come down here with the bread, and they were everywhere. Now it's just seagulls and ducks. Still okay. There's a black teat over there. We'll see if we can get some bread out.
A black
him.
What?
Bird. What did I say?
What did
I say?
What did
I say then, folks? She really takes the juices in. Like
she
that.
Does, doesn't she?
Come on there, boy. doing Michael Scott. Ah!
Take that one, boy.
Look. And the duck's going over, look. Oh, easy girl. It seems you can't fool ducks if you do that.
Yeah.
Usually if you do it with a dog, the dog goes.
Yeah.
For it. Pigeons are over in the hat. What do you reckon? Use the seeds for another day, or got a massive bag of seeds, folks. But yeah, morning is best, I think. The pigeons seem to be a bit miserable today. Yesterday there was a pigeon on my head and everything. Morning, boy. Check the fights out. Has he gone?
Yeah.
Where'd he go?
One of them, somewhere.
Damn.
Yeah.
Something for a massive fight. Step away from the bag. Well, there you have it then, folks. That's feeding the pigeons. Well, ducks and seagulls. Ducks and seagulls, rather. That's it. We're in focus. Right then. Where else is there to feed?
There's Canal Park, which is too far.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
The seafront. But that's mainly pigeons and seagulls, really, isn't it?
Hmm.
I can't really think of anywhere.
Canal Park, is there ducks at Canal Park then?
There is, only a couple.
Right.
But I don't really think it's worth it.
No.
You just get a lot of people up there anyway.
Right. Mm. Wow, whoa! It's on the bag! We better get that bag then. Ah! Ah! Look at this! Jesus!
You're funny.
If we get a couple of pigeons there, we might actually be able to get a whole bunch. Here you go then, boy. Rightio then, folks, that was it. That was us having a look at some cannons outside, the cannons that weren't there outside the town hall. I forgot to ask that bloke about it, actually.
Yeah, didn't we?
No, I had it on my mind, but then when he left, I forgot all about it. So, yeah, had a look at that, fed some ducks, fed some seagulls, and I think a couple of pigeons were tagged along as well. But yeah, thanks very much. Bit different, wasn't it? Bit of a different vlog. You enjoyed it, didn't you?
Yeah,
good.
It was
better the first time when I didn't film it, actually. So I think I will do it again in a morning in a week, if that makes any sense. Okay, I'll see you later then, folks. Thanks very much for your support and all that. You know what I mean? See you soon.
See ya.